Shalom, friend. Today I wanted to give you a wonderful gift, the Jewish Book of First Enoch. This is a fascinating book. Perhaps you're aware that the New Testament authors who were all Jewish knew about it, referred to it, and some even quoted from it directly. Yet for a variety of intriguing reasons, all the books of Enoch, there are more than one, did not make it into the so-called Old Testament. What is described in the first book of Enoch, which you can easily read in 2 or 3 hours, will give you a fresh window into the ancient Jewish world of spirits, cosmic events, and other stories that are referred to but not explained in the Bible itself. For example, it may shed the light on the famous problem of the head coverings in Corinth, which we all had a difficult time trying to understand. Even though this book is available for purchase today and for the next 2 days, I am making it available absolutely free. Click on the link, fill out the request, and receive your book immediately. I hope this free book helps you to begin a journey of discovery, which you can continue with Israel. BibleCenter.com.